We want to be looked at 5 years, 10 years from now, as this is the way to do it," Trump said as he and his wife Melania received a briefing on the storm response at a fire station in Corpus Christi, Texas. After visiting with local officials and volunteers in Corpus Christi, Trump is scheduled to fly to Austin for meetings with state officials. Republican Governor Greg Abbott, a Trump ally, greeted the president upon his arrival in Texas. "The trip will lay the foundation for what we know is going to be a long recovery effort," White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders told reporters traveling with the president on Air Force One. Abbott said at the briefing that the Trump administration's response so far to the storm has been very effective. "We'll congratulate each other when it's all finished," Trump said. A deluge of rain and rising floodwaters from Harvey has left parts of Texas immersed, forcing dramatic rescues from waterlogged homes and cars and shutting down major thoroughfares. Now a tropical storm, Harvey made landfall near Corpus Christi on Friday night as a Category 4 hurricane with sustained winds of more than 120 miles per hour. The storm has drifted back toward the Gulf of Mexico and is poised to regain strength before crashing ashore again, this time on the Texas-Louisiana border. Trump on Monday promised swift emergency funding to help Texas recover from the hurricane, though Republican congressional leaders haven't yet sent clear signals on how they will proceed. The full scope of damage isn't yet known, with rain expected to last several more days. Republican leaders haven't committed to a swift debate on emergency funds. A spokeswoman for House Speaker Paul Ryan of Wisconsin, Ashley Strong, said Congress will wait for a formal request for resources from the administration. Texas Senator Ted Cruz is among Republicans who have previously insisted that aid for natural disasters be offset by spending cuts. He joined Trump at his Corpus Christi briefing.